All right, everybody, open your binders.
Don't you go picking my cherries. Don't you go stealing my fruit. Don't you go taking my berries. Don't you go getting cute. Well, I can see what's going down. Gonna run.
Hey, Ms. Stratford, can I show you this?
Oh, man, I don't want to read this. This is boring. Why do you always give me boring stuff to look at? Oh, it's a waste of my time.
That's an earthworm.
Earthworm? Oh, that's good. That pepper. Okay.
Just got to guess it for you.
Mine's red.
Okay.
What is it? Cinnamon.
It's got both.
Here's what's going on.
Okay, that one left an aftertaste.
That one's got to be earwax.
Earwax. Right. He's next.
Bubblegum.
Is it bubblegum?
What? No, it's not.
It's not?
It's soap. Miss Burns goes first. You just have to guess the flavor.
It's yucky.
Is mine gonna be yucky too?
Yeah, it could be.
It is yucky.
Do you know the flavor?
No.
It's under your neck.
That's pretty grim.
What is it? You guess it later?
What?
No. I think that one was booger.
What is it?
It tastes like booger?
Yeah. Okay. It's well,
that. I think that was rotten egg. Does it taste like rotten egg?
You don't want me to vomit, do you? Why would you do that to me?
Does it taste like a rotten egg?
No, I don't know what it tastes like. I've never eaten a rotten egg.
Yeah, I think it's booger. Mm. Does it taste like booger?
I love boogers.
Mmm. Cinnamon! Woo! I didn't get a bad one. Cinnamon.
Oh, it's brown.
It's brown.
That's a great sign.
That's a good sign, right? Okay, here we go. Grass clippings.
Maybe that's what mine was with
grass. Grass clippings.
Does it taste like grass?
I believe it might be.
Is it dirt?
That thing's mud.
Yeah.
Like mud that has something else nasty on it.
Yeah, I think that's dirt. You picked out dirt.
All right, that's dirt. No.